The issue of inflation is not related to Democrats or Biden's fault. It's a problem at the core of our economic system that's been there for a very long time. Price gouging is out of control. Corporations are making record profits, and we have to hold them accountable. Mm.